I'm Chris McAloon. I'm a cardiology research fellow here at the University Hospital of Coventry, Warwickshire and the University of Warwick. I'm a cardiology registrar by trade. I'm currently doing my out-of-programme research experience. I won an award recently, from the Royal College of Physicians at the National Institute of Health Research, and this was the Clinical Network Award in the trainee category for recognition of outstanding performance in research in the NHS. I was asked to submit a entry into the prize, which was to say how I've actually increased recruitment to our trials that we are involved in here at University Hospital Coventry in Warwickshire. So I outlined how, as a clinician, as a doctor, I have been able to increase our recruitment in certain areas, and how making patients more involved and being able to sort of increase our profile, and especially the research networks profile, which is a network collaborative across the country to increase research within the NHS. The study that I am leading on is my own personal study for my PhD, which is a study looking at heart failure patients and cardiac devices, and looking to see how we can predict response for these patients. I think patient involvement is absolutely critical to improving our research profile and actually engaging patients both directly, but also changing the culture of research within the NHS is absolutely central to innovating both here at the Trust, but also within the UK. Individually, I have different approaches to recruiting patients depending on the actual trial. I find a personal approach is often the best way, so I spend a lot of time talking people through in a straightforward way about the research studies that we do, explaining the ins and outs of what it involves, what the benefits are about taking part in research, about increasing awareness and pioneering work we're doing here at the hospital and the university. I'm part of the consultants of the department, but also of the research fellows, and of course the research nurses and sisters we have here, all of which have allowed us to build a very effective research department here in cardiology. We work very well as a team, and that has allowed us as a group to increase our research portfolio, increase our recruitment rates, and have a really good relationship with our patients.